knew I shouldn't have gone there, and that Passos might have to pay the price for my sentimentality.
Sorry. I just had to say goodbye.
You okay?
I will be once we get out of here. I get the feeling those weren't the only guys DeMarco sent after.
I got that feeling, too.
I started to wonder if my luck was about to run out when I realized it had, a long time ago. That's why I was here.
There he is! The money's mine! That's if there's anything left to identify the bodies with.
You good?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Well, we blow to bits! you not to fuck with the Union.
Detective Valerie Winterson. One of my bullets is buried down there with her. I tell myself it was a tragic misunderstanding, an awful mistake. I tell myself a lot of things, all of it crap. The truth was, it was her or Mona. And I made a very bad call. This was one decision of mine I buried deeper than all the others.
Come on, let's go! This way, through the gate.
Hey, come on. Hey, wake up. Let's go.
There he is. Hey, how you doing? You heard about the thing? $100,000. I'm not fucking around. I'm not either. You know what? I don't trust Joey.
The troops had arrived. Either DeMarco had thrown an army at this job, or he'd put a high enough bounty on our heads to attract every contract-buying scumbag on the eastern seaboard.
Yeah, yeah, but how are we gonna know who whacked them? Huh? I got hollow points. Yeah, look, we all got hollow points. Look, we'll split the bounty nice and even, all right? All right, fair. That's all.
I look like a fucking socialist,
an aid worker. We'll work it out together, okay? Look. Cuz, how long we been doing this?
I'm not giving no handouts.
I'm not asking for a handout. We're out here working.
Whatever. Shut up, whatever.
Shut up. There he is! Right?
Just look.
Joe!
Oh! This shit's getting hot! Shut up, bro! Holy shit, boys!
Had put some distance between himself and the goons. I meant to follow. Pretty sure they didn't have Max Payne. That meant Passos was in another bind.
I'm gonna move!
They didn't have much of a reason to keep Passos alive, whoever they thought he was.